Hi, my husband and I love your reactions and we've been married for 35 years and would love for you to check out a song from our past that we think you would enjoy. Hugs from Nashville, Tennessee. You know what's crazy is I'm actually thinking about moving to Tennessee. You know, I'm going to be vacationing there this year for about a week or so just to get a vibe of the land, somewhere quiet. Preferably. You guys got any suggestions, let me know in the comments, or any facts, or for you people who live in Tennessee. Yeah, I currently live in Ohio, but anyways, congratulations on your marriage. This will be my introduction to this band. Let's get into it. What's going on, everybody? My name is Polo. Hope you're doing well out there. Hope you guys are taking care of yourselves. Today I am debuting a new band on my channel. I have not heard any music from this band, and this is a Patreon request. I'm going to be starting the day off with that. But I will also be getting to a few of those Buy Me a Coffee requests as well that you guys have generously supported for the channel. I want to say thank you to all the support that I've been receiving to continue to do what I do on this channel. You know, it means a lot to me, so I truly appreciate you guys. Today we are getting into Grand Funk Railroad, Inside Looking Out, 1969. Now, I haven't heard this. You guys are about to go on that journey with me shortly, but before we get into it, please like the video if you like this type of content. Subscribe and punch that notification bell. If you want to stay up to date whenever I post, YouTube will show me in your feed so you won't miss whenever I upload in case I'm reacting to something that you want to see. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go.
I'm sitting here lonely like a broken man. I serve my time doing the best I can. Walls and bars, they surround me, but I don't want no sympathy.
You know, when a song starts off like this, you know you're in for it, okay? Right off the bat, they didn't waste any time. You immediately get the chills just from the intro. Let's keep it going.
Walls and bars, they surround me, but I don't want no sympathy. No, baby, no, baby, all I need is some tender loving. Keep the sane in this burning oven, and when my time is up, you be my reaper. Like his word on a God's green earth, be my reaper, yeah.
Come on, man. This band is this is amazing. Even live, my first impression is a live performance. And this is absolutely amazing, okay? This guy's singing his heart out, but the band sounds amazing. Whew, let's keep it going. My man with the fro here caught me off guard. Oh, I gotta rewind that. That build is amazing. That, whatever that is, I love that. Amazing. And he sings.
It's all right. Yes, I feel.
it's happening, right? Ain't that from your time? Like, it was a happening time, man. That's how they used to talk whenever I see the movies from this era.
Water running through my veins, you know that they try and drag me back to work again. Pain and blisters on my mind and hands. Work all day making up a nickel bags and a notes are feeding me, are driving me wild. I feel a happy like a newborn child.
Man, everything I know about music has been a lie, okay? Because if I was just listening to this, I wouldn't have known this was a white band. I wouldn't have known it. There's no way you'd have been able to go. This is so much soul and funk and heart, and it's just amazing. No offense, but these, and I still have a Tool reaction to get to today, because as some of you guys know, it's Tools Day, okay? I do a Tool reaction every Tuesday, which is my favorite band. But these guys are amazing, absolutely amazing. This is a really, really good pick here. It's a hard act to follow.
Pain and blisters on my mind and hands. Work all day making up a nickel bags and a notes are feeding me, a driving me. Feel a happy like a newborn child. Now when my time is up, you wait and see. These walls and bars won't keep that stuff from me. No, no, that stuff from me. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
This guy got some pipes. Love the drummer here. Love the rasp in the singer's voice too, and this guitar play. What can I say, man? Everything. This is a phenomenal track. Bass line just goes through your chest.
Thank you.
Yo, these guys are musical gods, okay? Musical gods. This is, I was not expecting this to be this damn good. This is, I have no words for this. This is amazing, okay? This is a really, really good pick. Appreciate the supporter that sent in the request for this one, okay? Just a phenomenal track. Just can't believe what I'm hearing right now. And I love the pulse, that bass just in the background. Damn. If you don't think this sound good, then you don't deserve ears, okay?
I make it feel real good. Just watch and see.
What the hell? Is he playing the fake harmonica and it's amazing? Or is that a real harmonica? I can't tell. Oh, that's a real one. I love the intensity of this guy. He is locked in. And I love the light-skinned drummer. That is amazing. I mean, that thing he's doing with the guitar, the guy with the locks or whatever, just amazing choice. I mean, as far as the decision he made to go with that is just amazing. Every time he does that, just I just don't have enough words for this track. Okay. That. That was one of the most amazing things I have ever reacted to on my channel. I hope this video doesn't get blocked. That happens a lot more often than you guys think. Sometimes we do these reactions and the owners don't allow us to play it. Okay, so it's a lot of work for nothing. But man, what can I say? I think I pissed you guys off enough pausing it, but hey, I said everything during the video, but it's got to be one of the, I've reacted to so much good music on my channel. And it gave me the same feeling the first time I heard Black Sabbath. Okay. All right. And the same type of vibe. Okay. The same vibe as Black Sabbath. Comparing the music. I'm just talking about the way it makes me feel. Okay. The same type of vibe. Just, oh man, I don't know what to say, man. I appreciate the request. That was a good pick, a very good pick, and I definitely want to see more. And this was a live performance, and I don't care what you say. There's no way the studio version sounds better than that. Okay, I haven't even heard it yet. There's no way, but I'm pretty sure it's amazing. But to pull that off the way they did live, and it's just something about being in the moment and seeing these guys play their hearts out, sing their hearts out with intensity. Okay. Just an amazing, amazing song that I was rocking to the entire time. I really, really enjoyed this. I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If you did, please like the video. Okay. That's all you got to do. But the music reactions are not monetized. So as I say every video, you guys keep the channel afloat by checking out the Patreon, by sending in the donation requests, by hitting the Buy Me a Coffee link. All those things help me continue to do what I like to do on this channel. Okay, so yeah, man, I'm going to listen to this about 5 million more times. Okay, we'll listen to this about 5 million more times. And that's it, man. You guys have a great day. Peace.